Hello guys, welcome back to more Horizon Forbidden West. Still back with the voice of Michael Clark. Duncan, rest in peace, brother. Video number 24. Story on main quest, so-called Gemini. So we're going to go to cauldrons. Twins, I guess. Don't remember. We're gonna do this as two parts again, so I don't make it too long again, so around half an hour. Yeah, I wanna get rid of this voice so much. Guys, thank you very much for all your support. Please leave a like, subscribe, hit the notification bell if you want to know when I release new content. Comment!
Welcome back.
And let's do this. So even my thinking is way too slow today.
I'm talk back to Gaia. Hello, Aloy.
Yeah, let's
what
go.
Would you like to discuss?
to go.
Okay, people. It's time to head out.
I'll get everyone together.
Are we all going? This is exciting. Look at that. It's like a blue orgasm. Oh shit, the music. Huh? Two cores. They weren't kidding.
All right, connections in place. Booting up.
Beta, Aloy. I am fully installed on this core and ready to connect to the Cauldron network.
It's good to hear your voice.
Oh my god, I wonder what's
Errant,
gonna happen.
Everyone, fire your pulses and sound off.
I'm at my cauldron. This thingy, it's blinking. Did I do it right?
In position at my cauldron. My pulse generator is blinking also.
That means they're working. I'm in position and mine is too.
Mine as well.
Okay, radio silence until I give the all clear. Signing off. Gaia? Let's cage the beast.
Connecting to the Cauldron Network now.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance. Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance.
Clearance confirmed. Initiating containment sequence.
Critical threat detected.
Lock it down.
Terminating external connections.
It's working. It's got nowhere to go. Wait, what's that?
Malware detected. Attempting to compensate.
It's cracked.
Look!
That
means machines are on their way. Get ready! For all stay
oh,
here.
Shit.
Protect Beta.
We've got it.
Be careful.
Behemoth, right. Fire acid.
Stay back.
Fuck off. In the face! In the face! Okay.
Aloy, need a hand over here!
Shut up.
You two okay?
Still breathing.
Aloy, Hephaestus can't escape, but it must have fled. Deeper into the facility. I'll drive it back here. I'll get the cracked core fixed in the meantime. Keep her safe.
On my life.
Chase after Hephaestus. Force it out of wherever it's hiding. Make it retreat to the core.
Geronimo.
This easy?
Aloy, I'm patched into your focus feet. I just know there's a huge power draw coming from the next chamber.
Thanks for the heads up. I'm almost there. some kind of production chamber. Festus is up to something, all right?
Yep.
What kind of machine is it trying to build?
I don't know, but I'm gonna shut it down. I bet those metal carriers will lead me to where it's getting materials from.
I bet that's where Festus is hiding, too.
So it looks like I'm gonna need this. For what? What the hell? I need to go up there somehow.
Aloy, I've managed to rewire most of the components in the core, but the energy processor's cracked. Without a way to fabricate another, there's no way I can fix it.
Okay, let me think. What if you bypass the processor? Connect it to...
the power node? I think that could work.
Go, go, go! Beach! Stretch your body. Your spine nicely.
Just...
the fuck was that? Oh, that didn't work out, did it? Gamo.
Node. Any ideas?
I'll see what I can do.
Pain's excited.
Fuck's sake! I just climbed there, Jesus Christ. My fucking cunt. Oh, fuck off! Fuck's sake! Oh, fucking fuck. Again. fucking annoying, falling all the time. Fucking can't come here. Bastard. Fucking die, motherfucker. Where's that Triceratops? I did not want to do that, but what the fuck? And he destroyed it. What the fuck? What the fuck? Fuck this shit! Why am I even having those fucking traps? The fucking laughter of the world! Friend of mine asked me why I don't play fucking Elden Ring. Go fucking mad playing Elden Ring. Break my television.
Get comfortable. Smashing through a lot of machines on my side, too.
I guess Aaron's missing out!
Anyway, I'm making progress on the bypass, but I need something to hold the cycling module together.
Maybe a ligament from one of the machine carcasses?
Right. Or some luminous braiding.
You could reinforce it with a conversion cylinder.
For increased connectivity! I think we can do this, Aloy!
Zip line.
Alright. I need to draw the fastest out of here. got it.
What the fuck is that? Stop lying a fucking down and get up! The fuck? No ammo, yeah. Well, why am I supposed to fucking fire that motherfucker?
Oh, here we go again.
This isn't good. I'll try to get your access back.
6-3. Jesus fucking Christ. What in the motherfucker? Fuck off, you cunt. Frost, man. This stupid thing. This is fucking idiotic. When you have so many different masters, how are you? Oh. Oh, fuck your stones on every regurgitating shit. Fuck off, you cunt. You motherfucking cunt. Jesus Christ. What was it? Fucking frost damage. Jesus Christ. Where is the frost damage? Here. Why are you shooting that? I said frost damage, you can't, you bitch! You fucking bitch, shoot! Jesus Christ, this fucking worm. pissing me off, man. That's the smallest fucking shit. And when they do that stupid thing, how much health they take you. Look, did you see that shit? Did you fucking see that shit? And now the close rider came in, yay, and I can't heal myself with that shit. Because the fucking shit potions are so shit. Yeah, thank you for waiting so I can check what I'm supposed to do to you. Fucking bullshit. Fuck off, you two.
Okay. This is running out of places to hide.
Aloy? I just registered a huge energy surge back in the production chamber. Something big is happening.
Here too. Everything's glowing.
The shield of Festus was building. It must have finished it.
Great.
It's powerful. Whatever it is. I'm almost done with the core repairs. Should we come to you? Maybe I could distract the machine if...
No, Beta. Just stay where you are, okay? Handling the machine's my job.
Intruder targeting.
Be safe.
Yeah, guys, I think we're gonna leave it here. My voice, I can barely speak. You can hear this shit. Thank you very much, man. Love this game, but it's definitely flawed, like the camera angles and shit, and a little bit the doings you have to do you into the weapon wheel when you're being attacked. Yeah. I love you all. See you in the next one.